Are you causing irreversible damage to your eye that's gonna degrade your vision over time? Well, chronic dry eye can do that to your eyes. The tear film is the protective barrier that stops things from affecting your cornea. A damaged cornea will not allow you to have clear, comfortable vision. So if you have dryness symptoms, your eyes are burning, they're red, you feel the need to use artificial tears, you have the start of dry eye. Do not let this linger. Something as simple as blinking and things start to get more clear are indications that your tear film is not stable. If you don't have that protective layer, you could be irreversibly damaging your eyes. So get in, see your eye doctor, and make sure you get a dry eye evaluation. There's so many things that we can do, from advanced therapies, home remedies, or pharmaceutical options that will give you a better, more stable tear film. Don't suffer from chronic dry eye. Don't degrade your vision. Like and subscribe for more tips.